It's in your nature. Therefore, there is nothing in your spirit that will ever yield to defeat. It ain't coming from your spirit. That's coming from your mind. Your spirit will pull you into stuff that once you get out there, you'll be like, oh my God, what did I do? How in the world am I going to pay for this? Lord, I know. How in the world are you going to make that happen? Because it's a dimension that lifts you from limits.